Sales. Basically, what I do is sales. I meet with clients on a regular basis, provide strategy sessions and education in regards to their website.
I help to manage our sales team here at CI Web Group. We pride ourselves in not having 10, 15, or 20 sales folks. We are very strategic in how we've been growing our business by being in front of people physically at events and speaking.
I am here to support not only our team to win, but also our customers and the people that are kicking the tires with CI Web Group.
I am the onboarding lead. When our clients are starting with us, we roll out the red carpet.
In the very, very beginning, I was a customer here at CI Web Group. I fell in love with what Jennifer was doing, her team, her group of nerds that were just amazing.
The clients love the honesty, man. Love the honesty. The honesty. They love the brutality of it, basically, because I talk a lot of shit on my meetings.
I really think the best fit customers are the ones that are willing to engage and actually be involved in the process.
Characteristics that I would like to see based upon the question that you just asked. I'm gonna take that one first. I want to see enthusiasm. I want to see a company that's really engaged in wanting to grow their business, basically, just really grow their business. I know we are a marketing company, just like many other marketing companies as well. We are a marketing company, and some people have had different experiences with marketing companies. What I can say is CI Web Group, and I say it all the time, CI Web Group is an acquired taste. We are a totally different animal than most marketing companies. Ethical 100%.
We want someone that's hungry, someone that's committed, someone that's gonna, as you like to say, show up, suit up, and participate.
Show up and suit up.
It's show up, suit up, and participate.
50% of our clients know what their logins are, and the other half are like, what is my domain? What do you mean, DNS? So,
I've had a few dealers recently who have 10 or 15 page websites, and they're spending one, two, three, 4 grand a month on SEO and a 5 to 10 grand a month budget for paid, and they're getting no traction. They're not going anywhere. They're spending that money month after month after month and have seen nothing happen for 12 to 24 months, which is odd, right? That shouldn't be the case. If you're spending that kind of money, you should see the needle moving.
Just knowing that if they want to succeed and help us help them succeed, just being there, you know, and not ghosting us, you know, as long as they are present and active, we're gonna help them and they're gonna see the difference in their success. So, and if we see them succeed, we know we've done our job. So just really just being present.
The bottom line, I think the biggest one is no long-term contracts. I think many of the new customers that come to CI Web Group and they're kicking the tires with us, they're not used to seeing that. And we earn your business every day. And we don't have any long-term contracts. If you need to go somewhere else, you sell your company, you need to go somewhere else. Well, guess what? We're going to give you a hug as you go out the door. We're going to make sure that you own your business assets and you're going to have access to the things that you need to be able to keep carrying on with your business.
I love our team because they really care about people first and foremost. They're genuine, good-hearted folks that really care about our customers. They're not just trying to sell them something, right?